strike. Navalny's on a hunger strike. And the Kremlin is taking pleasure in watching him die. Hunger strike. Alexei's on a hunger strike. He stood up to Vladimir Putin, and it's no wonder why. Human rights. The Russians ain't got no human rights. The Russians can't even criticize, or they'll be locked up in a cell. Putin's might, he made himself Russia's president for life. And anyone who tries to put up a fight finds themselves in a living hell. Navalny is the voice of the Russian opposition, and silencing that voice is Vladimir Putin's position. He's silenced Russian heroes, he's a corrupt and murderous thug. It's a graveyard for democracy filled with all the graves he dug. But sanctions aren't enough, he's a threat to all worldwide. He's a human rights abuser who should be captured, charged, and tried. His power is immense, his wealth is more than God's, but we stand with dissidents, brave enough to take those odds. Hunger strike. Navalny's on a hunger strike. He was poisoned by Putin, then left to rot in jail. Hunger strike. Alexei's on a hunger strike. But the Russians keep fighting to see freedom prevail.